Are the bulls getting tired? Well, the data seems to suggest so. If we look at the 50-day moving average of the delivery volumes, that is the exact proportion of shares that get delivered into the buyer's account, that percentage has fallen to the lowest level since at least September of last year. That low volume amid a rising share market may pose a threat to the sustainability of the long-term bull run. Important to note today that the Nifty, after having scaled 10,000 peak, pulled back. Another reason to believe that the stocks may lose their mojo if there is no follow-up buying in the mid-cap space. That is Shantanu Chakraborty. Keep watching Bloomberg Quint for more updates.